place where there's peace, quiet, and serenity. And that's where some of my friends have gone. Friends who have traveled with me through my wonderful experience in Oz. A journey I'll never forget.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall grass bend into leaves, suddenly the raindrops that fall.
To me, and all the love that we've lost, and so.